This premier came out last week and said our focus is simply on patient care. But we know that he actually had the figures in front of him since March that this was a cost-saving measure. The health minister directed the WRHA to find $83 million in cuts at all costs. And when they did find those cuts, it was because they could cut the ERs. That's directly impacting patient care in the communities, because there's no additional money that's going into the ERs that are now going to be swamped.